On the 5th of June, 2021, I was coming from Kwara State. We had passed Ibadan, and the driver felt that we had a flat tire. So he parked and told us to all alight from the vehicle, that he was going to change the tire. We all alighted, and he was trying to change the tire. And a vehicle passed us by, was coming from our back from Ibadan. And someone from the vehicle said, "Ah, are you all right? May we be of help?" And they passed us, parked in the front, just a little bit far from us. And they came down. I saw that they were in police camouflage. I felt, yes, we were secured. But all of a sudden, to my amazement, he just brought out a gun from his pocket, shot into the air. The other one at the other side did the same thing. And I said, "All of you calm down, cooperate, and nobody will be hurt." The other one that was standing by me asked me to put up my hands and searched me, took whatever money was on me, and he stacked my bag from me. And in the process, he brought out my Bible. He said, "Aha, this should also contain some money." As he was bringing it out, there was a sticker on that my Bible, I'm a winner sticker, that had the picture of Papa. It was that side that was facing him. And he looked at the photograph on it, looked at my face, looked at it again, looked at my face and asked, "Who is this?" I said, "It is my father." He asked me again, "Are you sure?" I said, "Yes." He put the Bible back in the bag and handed it over to me and said, "Stand that side." And I stood there, waiting for whatever would unfold. And they carried the search onto all the other 13 passengers, and they took their money and asked them to all line up. The other one at the other side went to the vehicle, and they all instructed them that they should all be coming. And when they got there, they would tap them at the back, and they would give a shudder. They would start looking straight ahead, as if hypnotized, and they were passing instructions onto them to enter into the vehicle one by one. I was left alone. At that period, I need to be frank that I was in no way afraid. But all I was thinking was that these people, are they actually kidnappers or ritual killers? When they were about to move, the one at the steering wheel said, asked the other one, "What of that Baba standing there?" And that one said, "Ah, leave that one. No. It's one of those Oma Baba Lariwo, Owa Ni Kenaland, Lota." And he squeezed something, threw it at me. When I opened it, it was 1,000. He said, "Hey, take that one. Take it for your transport, and tell your papa we did not do anything to you. We don't want papa's trouble." And that was how they all left. I feel very happy, and I am grateful to God Almighty.